Hawaii's candidates for U.S. Senate faced off this afternoon.
In the first part of several showdowns between now and November's general election, Gina Mangieri has more in tonight's top story. Anchor and Democrat Mazie Hirono and Republican Linda Lingle pulled no punches in a forum that had each other standing their ground on clearly different positions.
They addressed the impact of unlimited outside spending on what's already stacked up to be a multi-million dollar campaign in the wake of the Supreme Court Citizens United ruling.
There will be more money from only a handful of the richest people in our country funding these super PACs and independent expenditures. In this election, it is Citizens United on steroids. The United States Chamber of Commerce has already spent over $750,000 of their money to help my opponent.
In my opinion, I would prefer that none of these groups enter into the campaigns the way they have. While my opponent has labor unions running phone banks and walking door to door and paying people to help, and these are not reported expenses. And so I think we need to have a level playing field.
Other issues included federal debt. Hirono calls for the wealthiest taxpayers to pay more tax, allowing expiration of the Bush tax cuts and the sequestration or automatic spending cuts. Lingle supporting a combination of federal spending controls, more tax revenue through closing loopholes and streamlining the code and economic growth. The candidates have agreed to a 5 joint appearances for debates between now and November 6th election.
And we will hear more from Gina Mangieri on our 6 o'clock news. Now the first